Hi guys, it's me again, Jeff Ignacio, the owner of this channel, Everything Siti Nordiana. So pada malam ini saya terjumpa satu video Insta Raya Siti Nordiana and Alif Satar. I'm not sure apa lagu dia ni. Jom sama-sama kita saksikan. Cindai ya. Oh, cindai. Jadi hiasan ya Maulai ya. Jelas betul lah sebutan dia, lenggok dia. Mekar harumnya. Saya ingat betul lah lagu ni, lagu Siti Nohaliza kan. Sangat happening lagu-lagu tradisional. Beautiful Siti Nordiana. Oh, lenggok dia mahal betul lah. Alif Satar, biasalah. This love, right? As usual, when it comes to English song, Alif Satar is one of the best. This love is taking its toll on me. She says goodbye. Maroon 5. Vokal Alif Satar, dengar dong. Memang jenis yang kuat bergerak ya atas pentas. I risau dia jatuh. This love has taken its all. She said goodbye to many times before. She's had no choice. This love has taken its own. Is this the one? One Sweet Love? Oh! This is the one! You all ada bagi tahu dengan saya yang I dah pernah react kan? Tapi sebenarnya I tak ingat lah bahagian yang yang Maulai dengan Maroon 5 this love. So basically this is the oh I tak tahu sebenarnya I tak ingat. Tak apa kita teruskan je lah Tak sangka jumpa ni. Oh lagu ni best lah lagu ni. Sorry. I like their version. Woo! You're shining down on me from heaven. Life so many friends we lost along the way. Now we eventually. I love this rendition of One Sweet Day, Alif Satar and Siti Nordiana. Woo, I got goosebumps. Walaupun recording tak berapa jelas, but you really feel it. Oh, Siti Nordiana did that part. My favorite song from Mariah Carey and Boyz II Men. Oh, that was so good, guys. That was so good. Ya Maulai by Siti Nordiana, and then continuously a Maroon 5 This Love, and they ended it with One Sweet Day, a duet, original duet between Mariah Carey and Boyz II Men. I don't care if I repeated this one, but I've never watched the Ya Maulai and also This Love, and I wasn't expecting that it's actually this One Sweet Day here together. Wow, what a discovery, yeah? I really didn't know. And the way Siti Nordiana carry Siti Nurhaliza's song, especially lagu-lagu traditional, yeah, tidak akan pernah menghampakan, because this is not the first time that I heard Siti Nordiana menyanyikan lagu Siti Nurhaliza, especially lagu-lagu traditional beliau. And I think she is the next best thing apart from Shura yang boleh menyanyikan lagu traditional sangat-sangat baik, because saya percaya itu adalah jiwa mereka. Apa lagu yang Siti Nordiana nyanyi itu yang tak ada diciptakan seorang ini? I can't remember the title, but lagu tu bukan senang tau. But dia dah bawa dah banyak kali. Aduh, ada mata, ada masuk something lah mata saya. And then Alif Satar, as usual, menyanyikan lagu This Love by Maroon 5. He is that energetic person to sing this song. Memang sangat suit him. And of course, his English delivery and whatnot memang sangat superb. And they close it with one sweet thing. Beautiful, sweet, and fantastic. Thank you very much for watching my reaction. Till then, take care, stay safe, and hashtag kita jaga kita.